Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Bioshock Infinite for the foe, you dig? This is Barry OSC episode 2. You know what I'm saying? Still trying to find that hair sample, man, so let's get back to it. Alright, gone.
Tried hypnotherapy.
On the songbird. How'd that go?
About as well as you'd expect. Booker, the little girl in the film. It's me. My God. I remember. He'd crashed into the tower. I guess he was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but he just lay there. Moaning. I couldn't just...
The lion with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting. Me, Comstock, you, Sally. It's like a wheel of blood spinning round and round. Well, this must be the genetic sample Su Chong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair?
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird. But to him, all the answers lie in DNA. Men like Su Chong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science. Time to go back. I know.
It's open. See if anything's worth reappropriating. Check for stragglers. Spread out.
You're next! Come back here! What? You gonna answer for this, girl? That did not sound right.
When I find you...
Fine.
Who's out there? Don't think you can hide from me. Death to oppressors! What? You gonna answer for this, girl?
It has occurred to me that this breakthrough regarding the Songbird casts my arrangement with the Oriental Doctor in a new light. What more could be gained by this continued partnership? What secrets that I could not answer for myself? Su Chong can only offer table scraps. Jeremiah Fink has richer meat in mind.
What you got there?
Dunno. Just grabbing anything that looks like we're there.
Hey, you all right?
That's it.
I'm coming for you! where she went?
I heard you.
Little piggy!
Who did this?
Than shame. I'm rotted from the inside out. What do I have to offer this revolution except my own dark motivations? When all is said and done, what's more important to me? The people I want to save are those I want to murder in their beds.
Halfway there.
Space.
You're next, you hear me?
Over here! Sega leg!
Since when did you become Lord and Master?
Still breathing. Who did this?
Used to do for the man. Now at least I do for myself.
Here I come!
Let somebody else know.
Who are you then?
Someone go!